Okay, the question was meaning of conspicuous. So here you can consider clearly visible. Anar shanka nai. Fine. If I write one more word here, gallantry, whose meaning you can consider the courageous behavior. courageous, courageous behavior. Fine. So okay, I was talking about the second highest decoration of armed forces, which is awarded for highest decoration of the act of the clearly visible courage in presence of the enemy, whether it is on the land, at the sea, or in the air. So you are eligible to get, or someone is eligible to get this Mahavir Chakra. So what it looks as, like PVC was made of bronze, so it is made up of silver, right? It is made up of silver, and it is circular in shape, as like PVC. Same thing. Fine. Now, if you consider what its obverse is and the reverse is, right? So its obverse is having a five-pointed star, right? Five-pointed star. So, or I will tell you what exactly this star is. The star which is being used in the ranks, right? Especially armed forces, or you can consider army, right? So, five-pointed star is embossed on the obverse. Now, what is... Okay, this is five-pointed star. State emblem in the center, right? And the state emblem in the center. State emblem in the center. Don't worry about its physical appearance. I will be showing you all these, let's say, obverse and reverse sides, what actually that chakra is and how that ribbon is, right? Which whatever we are considering. So it will be helping you out in remembering the details or the small things which are always seems to be important. Now, this is about obverse. So what about reverse? So as like the what we can consider as like the PVC. So there is written the Mahavir Chakra, right? And here it is again in the English, Mahavir Chakra. But there are two in between here, two lotus flowers are there at the middle. Right? So two lotus flowers. So this is your, let's say, reverse. So where Mahavir Chakra is written in Hindi, here it is in English. And in between these two words, titles, two a lotus flower are there, right? So that is about its physical appearance. And how to wear it? So it will be worn on the, as like PVC, right? Left breast, on which ribbon it will be worn, right? As like it was the color of ribbon was purple in the PVC. So in this case, if you consider the color of ribbon, right, so which is again 3.8 centimeter, right, same as like PVC. Then this ribbon, so this ribbon is half, so it is divided into two colors. So its first color is white and second is orange, right? So half color is white and the remaining half is orange. And if you consider how to wear it or which color should be at what side, that is again important, keep in mind, right? So always the orange color is at or towards the left shoulder, right? Left shoulder is you will be always wearing it, or the recipient of this particular award is always wearing it by this particular thing, right? So which is which we can consider. So I think yesterday whatever we have discussed, Colonel Mahadik, right? So I think he is recipient of this chakra, right? So there must be okay, so gold, silver and bronze, right? Now see, nothing happens. Again, it depends on purity, right? So that is nothing case, as like first is gold, so here PVC is the first, then why it should not be made up of gold, right? So whatever you are saying is let's say a good logic, but there are certain things which are important. Fine. See, always there are some alloys mixed in these particular medals or the awards, right? And if you consider, then your next question will be coming that, sir, whether these are being worn at the battlefield. So answer is no, right? Even if you know the ranks, which are golden colored ranks, which you use in the civilian or off the battlefield, that are never being worn at the battlefield. So you will be having two different worthies, right? So that is the case. Nothing a great logic in that particular case. But always keep in mind that is depending on the purity, right? Whether it is made up of, though I am just telling you it is bronze, so it is never only the bronze. There are the few other purest materials altogether which can be known as the bronze only. It is made up of that particular thing, right? So that would be the case which you can probably consider in this case. Fine. So this is about the second. Let's go to third decoration. Obviously, it is the Veer Chakra, right? So it is third one, right? So you can consider it as third in the order of awards, rather gallantry awards in the order of gallantry awards. Fine. So now, for what it is given, right? So again, it is given for the act of gallantry in presence of, again, enemy. In presence of enemy. Rather, instead of we saying it in presence of enemy, we can say against the enemy. Right? That could be the best thing for our understanding. Right? Whether on land, at sea, or in the air. Right? So these are the three different things. See, all these are the common. So presence of enemy is common throughout the awards, right? Throughout these three awards, right? You have to have, only thing is that your gallantry is being divided, right? So what kind of stage of courage you have shown, or how you can differentiate your courage, right? Depending on that courage only, you will be having placed for these three different, rather recommended for these three different awards, right? So this could be the case. Nothing is, let's say, much more changing the rest of the gallantry, right, you have shown. So how it looks? So again, it is made up of silver. Let me take different pen. Just hold on. So it is made up of standard silver. Fine. Again, it is having obverse and reverse. So, okay, before that, circular in shape. Circular in shape, right? So it is circular in shape. Then if you consider its obverse and the reverse, right? So what its obverse or the front side is, right? If you consider the obverse is embossed by a 5-pointed as like Mahavir Chakra, right? So 5-pointed star which has there was the national emblem, right? So here it is, which has Ashok Chakra. Instead of emblem, now it is chakra. So in the 5-pointed star in between, you have here Ashok Chakra. In Mahavir Chakra, you had the emblem, right? So this is on the front side and obviously at the center. then its rivers, right? If you consider the rivers, on the river side, if you consider, there is again the state emblem, right, which is within the chakra point, and the words which are written as the Veer Chakra, right, here it is Veer Chakra, and here it is your that particular let's say state emblem which you can consider, right? So this is reverse and the obverse, all are, or both the sides are embossed. Now again here there are two lotus flowers which are at the middle, right? So this chakra is on, right, this will be on again at the left, on at left breast. Fine. Then what could be the ribbon? So again its ribbon is divided into two colors, right, having around 3.2 centimeter, as like Paramaveer Chakra and Mahavir Chakra, right? So it's little is around 3.2 centimeter, and its first half is blue and second half is orange. And again the orange, while wearing it, right, orange will be towards the shoulder. Fine. So orange color is towards your shoulder. So this is about the Veer Chakra. Next we can consider, now I think, see, once one is get understood, then only thing is that by which it is made up of, and is there any difference in between its appearance and physical dimensions, right? So next we can consider is Ashok Chakra. Now again it is the highest gallantry award. Only thing is that highest peacetime gallantry award. See, PVC was the highest war field gallantry award, right, or on the field. So highest peacetime gallantry award is the Ashok Chakra. Now it can be awarded to the people from police, right, because their actual job is to be have peace, right? So again it is equivalent to Paramaveer Chakra. Fine. Always keep in mind. Then this is made up of gold, circular in shape. See, till now whatever the awards we have considered, the maidens, all are circular in shape, right? Bronze, silver, now gold, right, made up of the materials which we have seen for the four different awards. Now its obverse is having a replica of Ashok Chakra surrounded by a lotus wreath. Now what is in my this wreath? And if you consider this kind of particular the wreath, right? So it is surrounded, the Ashok Chakra is surrounded by the wreath. So for example, here you can have this obverse. So here it is a replica of Ashok Chakra, and here you will be having the wreath of lotus, right? So in this it is being it's obvious sight. Now, along its age, there is a pattern of lotus leaves, flowers, and buds. Right. So, how this wreath is? Right. So, along its age, there is pattern of the lotus flowers, or you can say the wreaths. Right. Leaves and the buds. Fine. So that will be the it's obverse. Now its reverse is, if you consider, it's reverse. As like other chakras, its reverse is also embossed the words Ashok Chakra in Hindi. Right, and here in English, right, replica, no, it is replica. Replica, same, right, if you consider. So, you know Ashok Chakra, right. So, instead of saying replica, if I say on its obverse, Ashok Chakra is embossed. So, meaning of that is same, right? Ashok Chakra, here Ashok Chakra, Hindi and English, right? And in between the space of these two words, there is the lotus flowers, which are, so here, lotus flowers, which are intervening the distance between these two, right? So, how it is being worn? So, it is worn at left breast, right, diavasulas. And what kind of ribbon? Right. So, again, its ribbon is about 3.2 centimeter. Now, next question is about color. Right. So, if you consider the after lotus flowers, right? So it is worn at the left breast. Its ribbon is 3.2 centimeter, which is again divided by two segments, right? But this ribbon is completely in a green silk color, but divided into two equal halves, right, by an orange vertical line, simple vertical line of orange color is being taken, and which will be put right at the middle of that silver color. So see, there is single ribbon which is of green color, green silver color, and it has to be divided into two halves, right? So you can wear it either, right? So because the color is not going to change of both the halves. So this is about the Ashok Chakra, which you can have. Now next in this is the fifth one, right? Called Kirti Chakra. So again, this is the decoration awarded for the conspicuous gallantry. Right. So conspicuous gallantry, which you can consider. Now again, it is made up of silver, rather standard silver, you can consider. Right. it is circular in shape. Circular in shape. Fine. Then the next thing which you can consider is it's obverse and reverse, which are exactly same. Obverse and reverse are exactly same as that of Ashok Chakra. Right. That is what. Only thing is that instead of the words Ashok Chakra, there will be written as Kirti Chakra. Right. The rest of the things are same. So in between the words, there will be the lotus flowers. Right. On the front side, again, there will be the wreath of the lotus flower, lotus buds, and the leaves. Right. So that would be the physical appearance. Again, it will be worn at left breast. Fine. Then it's if you consider it's ribbon, which is again a green silk color, right? About 3.2 centimeter. And again divided into two equal half, right? By, you can consider by the vertical orange line, right? So vertical orange line is dividing that particular into two halves, as like again same as Ashok Chakra. And I think last one in this category we can consider, that is Shaurya Chakra. Fine, Shaurya Chakra. So again, this is the decoration awarded for an act of gallantry. Again, it is made up of bronze. Point. And the rest of the things are same as Ashok Chakra. Everything is same except the words. You can consider the Shaurya Chakra. Fine. Now, rest of the thing means obverse and reverse, and how it is worn. So it will be worn on left breast. It's ribbon is about 3.2 centimeter in width, silk colored, right? Green silk colored. Now this ribbon is divided into, till now we have seen two, now divided into four equal segments. Right, four equal segments which we can consider. And how these four equal segments are being done. So it is not like that you have this ribbon, right, just by these two. So these are not segments. Right, so you have a ribbon, right? I will make it a, this is a ribbon. So this is two halves, right? Then three halves and four halves. So one, two, three, four halves. So for that, one, two, three, three segments by three vertical orange lines. Right. So you will be using three vertical orange lines to make four equally spaced segments, right, which are considered. So this is altogether about the six different gallantry awards which we can consider. Now there are some medals, right? Still we have written three different names, right, which we can consider. So first is there that I think PBSM. So it is called Param Vishist Seva Medal. Right, PVSM. Now see, in fact, if you have a Vishist Seva, then you get this medal. And most of the people or most of the army personnel get these particular medals. So what you can consider Vishist Seva, suppose you have served at Ladakh for the minimum duration which is required for known as the Vishist Seva. So if you have spent that much time, then you will be awarded by this particular medal, right, which is called Vishist Seva Medal, right, which will come in later on. So this particular the Vishist Seva Medals are always awarded to the personnel of all the three services for the recognition of distinguished success of the most exceptional and high order respectively. Right. So this is for most exceptional service. Then next one is Ati Vishist Seva Medal, right, which is VSM, awarded for the high order service, right. So these are the different things which you can consider, right. Sorry, I think it was not visible. So PVSM for exceptional service, for most exceptional service, AVSM for exceptional service, and VSM for highest order service. Okay, you can have the screen. Let's go back. Okay, you can have this one. And I think now last page, I mean second one. Right, so this is. Now we are almost at the end of this session. So if you have any doubt or if you want any explanation, you may. Yes, based on chess, but specific terminology is the let's say breast which we can consider, right? Okay, Rushikesh sir.